Hello friends, welcome to 5 Minutes Tech. This is Realme XT smartphone. In this video, you'll learn how you can change navigation buttons in Realme XT smartphone. These are all the navigation buttons. If you want to change your position, you can do it. Just go to the settings in your phone. Click on settings. Scroll down. Click on convenience aid. Click on navigation keys. Here, if you select second option, navigation keys are repositioned, that is back key comes to left. Again, I go to the same settings, clicking on convenience aid. Clicking on convenience side, clicking on navigation keys, and you can select third option, and fourth option is like this. That is, only two buttons are available for navigation. This is default option, that is back key is on right side. If you select the first option, swipe gestures from both sides. You can do it like this. That is, for going back, you have to swipe from left or right. See here. For going home, swipe up at the middle, bottom middle. Again, go to the same settings, clicking on convenience aid, clicking on navigation keys, and swipe up gestures. Here, swipe up at both bottom left or bottom right to go back, and swipe up at the middle for going home. See here, swipe up at the left or right for going back. And for recent tabs, swipe up at the middle and hold. Again, I go to the same settings for navigation and clicking on convenience aid, clicking on navigation keys and virtual keys. That's all, friends. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos.